Normally, the Dodge Demon wasn't really meant to be driven on a track, but today, I am going to be driving it on track.